When Michael Jackson's Thriller first hit the stores in 1982, it shook the world. Tonight, we're celebrating the 25th anniversary of this legendary album. I want to love you. This week, our crews have been given a visual master mix of some of the greatest moves throughout Michael's career. Their dance needs to be a tribute performance that represents the best of Michael Jackson. Status Quo was the first to pick.
You want to be starting something.
Yeah,
yo, You Want to Be Starting Something is one of the illest songs he made.
Michael Jackson has made a big impact on the dance world. If you're on a Michael Jackson level, then you could be like the illest dancer alive.
Oh, we gotta do that.
Oh yeah, the triple spin.
One of my favorite moves that Michael does is the triple spin, and he jumps on his toe. That is up.
I could do a couple of spins. I could do like one.
Oh, my feet are tingling up.
Three spins? That's kind of crazy.
Woo! We all want to spin and hit our toes at the same time. If we do that all together, it'll be incredible.
I'm gonna kill myself, man.
Will the big man, Jamal, get up on his toes? Performing to a master mix of Michael Jackson's Want to Be Starting Something, it's Status Quo. Shane Sparks. Now, Shane, before we hear your thoughts on Status Quo, what is it that makes Michael Jackson's dancing so unique and so challenging?
You know what it is for me? It wasn't the move that Michael Jackson would do. It was the intensity that he put behind the move.
Yep.
He would make the simplest move look like the biggest move you'd ever seen. And that's what made him hot.
How did Status Quo do? Did it make Michael proud?
Fellas, I see where y'all were going, but y'all got to remember y'all are imitating the king, okay? So y'all have to be way more intense. Some of the moves were there. I saw the spins. I saw the hip stuff. And, I saw a lot of stuff. Your freestyle was okay, but you got to remember, that's Michael. You got to kill Michael. Mm-hmm. The leg kick wasn't strong. It was more like a straight-out kick, you know what I mean? And then I saw you mess up. You know I picked that up every single time. You got to be flawless right now, and I can't stress that no more, okay? All right?
That's right, boy.
Madam MC, Lil Mama.
Yeah, I'm hype right now. This is Michael Jackson. Like he said, this is Michael Jackson. All right? And like when I came out here, I was excited. And this is the music that got me going. I was like this the whole time. And then I was just like, wait, what's going on? Wait, stop. Because you stopped in your performance. You didn't stop, but you got lost. And you were just like, hey. And then you caught back up to it. You feel me? And you never want to do that. When you're dealing with a serious person like Michael Jackson, you got to bring that serious performance. Now, Jamal, my little teddy bear, I'm so proud of you. You got that spin and jumped on your toes.
What?
I like that. That was hot. And then you and Enoch teamed up, and y'all did the coffee grind. It was hot. I want to get a replay back, whatever you call that, instant replay. Because you got me in the middle. Get up now.
Singer-songwriter J.C. Chazé.
Here's what I loved about the approach you guys took to this routine. You guys took it as a battle. You want to be starting something. And Michael was intense, and you guys came with intensity. So I definitely liked that attitude approaching the song. The stunts are always spectacular. You guys do stunts like nobody else on this show. There's no doubt about that. I definitely respect that. My only concern is, overall, as a group, I would say the dance routines off the top and in the middle, they were a bit stiff. I don't know if you guys are nervous. It's late. There's five left. You know what I mean? I know it's tense, but, you know, this is a dance competition, and that's got to be the part that shines through. Now, listen, you guys did great. It's Michael. It's hard to dance like Michael, but I think, as a group, you guys represented yourselves well.
That's right.